The site you're looking at here has been reconstructed on top of an original site. So it was built back up to show what the area might have, their best guess, what it looked like in 1000 AD. These earthen mounds, earthen homes. Notice the walls are made of sod, just cut out to resemble bricks. You look at this material here, it's nothing but sod bricks, holding up fairly well.